Bob Feller, pitcher. When Bob Feller said of his pitching, "I just reared back and let them go," he accurately described his blazing fastball. Rapid Robert set the standard for generations of future fireballers. During his 18-year career, spent entirely with the Cleveland Indians, Feller amassed 266 victories, leading the league in wins 6 times and strikeout 7. After enlisting in the Navy in 1941, he missed nearly 4 full seasons to serve his country. As a Navy captain, Feller earned 6 campaign ribbons studded with 8 battle stars. Feller authored 3 no-hitters and 12 one-hitters, winning 20 or more games 6 times. He was inducted into the Hall of Fame in 1962.